Hey guys, I'm not going to be playing a video game today or having my sister play a horror game today. Instead, I'm going to be browsing Reddit. More specifically, I'm going to be browsing the mildly infuriating subreddit. Hope you guys enjoy. This parking ticket was designed to... Wait a second. This is not a parking ticket. This is an advertisement. That is so annoying. This is an actual email sent out by Trump headquarters. Now we're conducting a poll to prove that the American people are behind our great movement. Quick poll, do you stand with President Trump? I stand with President Trump. I believe Democrats and fake news. Hey, that's a pretty generous tip. Wait, that's not a tip, that's a church invitation. This man was trying to watch a Blu-ray disc on his PS4, not realizing that you apparently need to be connected to the internet to watch Blu-rays. What? This in-app purchase actually costs $48. This program wants you to upgrade to be able to minimize it. Are you kidding me? Really? To minimize it? Adobe has combined the I accept the terms and conditions box with the give me emails box. Come on. This app will automatically charge you £90 after only 3 days if you don't cancel the trial. Sonic 2 costs $5 plus $2 to remove ads, but you can play it offline. This advertisement has a fake hair on it, so you'll swipe up and accidentally open the ad. Wow. This hockey game has an alone cam, just to make you feel even worse about yourself for coming alone. This email hid the unsubscribe link, so you had to search for it to get rid of the dang emails. Nobody wants your offers. Come on. This packaging put the label over the middle to hide the fact that you were only getting half what you thought you paid for. Google Images removed the view image button, so that now you have to go to the website to download the full image. This one really isn't as bad as the email one though, I think that one should have been the top post. But...
Well guys, those were the top posts on the Mildly Infuriating subreddit, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, tell me in the comments and suggest another subreddit if you want me to browse on another one.